Mandar, I'll come to you first on the index actually. We managed to reclaim the 200-day moving average yesterday, but the VIX also jumped up when the Nifty was on its way up. This morning, it's risk aversion across Asia. It was no different on Wall Street. What are you expecting? Some profit taking and, of course, a 30 to 40 point gap down. But if we do get that, what should a trader be inclined to do? Go long on the Nifty or, of course, stay out of that trade?
Samina, good morning. Yeah, rightly said, HDX Nifty is pointing towards a 40-point down start. So if that happens, I think we still are clear of the important levels. So 10,600 and 10,700 was a resistance for the Nifty for the last 1 month. And yesterday, the Nifty has moved above this level. So this becomes a support now. So till the time trades above this range, I think one can stay long. So this view fails only if the Nifty goes below 10,600. So that becomes your stop loss. And I think on the higher side, the Nifty should be able to scale to levels of 11,000, even 11,200 in the coming 1 month.
Well, let's go into stock picks then. Mandar, I'll start with you. What are your top stock recommendations for today?
Samina, I'm watching a few stocks. First one is NRB Bearings. This is from an investment point of view. The stock looks good on the short-term as well as the long-term charts. On the short-term charts, the stock has managed to break past a resistance which it had at around levels of 190. And so there are multiple tops at that level. This breakout happens after a 10-month of consolidation. On the long-term charts, it's already in a good kind of an up move. The next target for the stock is around 240. Therefore, a buy in NRB Bearings with a stop loss at 170 for a target of 240. The second stock that I'm watching is VIP Industries. This is a momentum trade. In the intraday trade, the stock right now, yesterday for the last two trading sessions has shown good kind of momentum. Currently trades at a resistance. So 483, 484 is a resistance. If that's broken in the intraday trade today, it should go long with the stop loss at 480. On the higher side, the stock could display a fast move to 520.
Mandar, what would you be trading in terms of IT and pharma names today?
Samina, if I have to trade IT, then the strongest one right now is Wipro. So for the last two and a half months, the stock has shown good kind of a positive undercurrent. Now the stock has got a resistance at around those levels of 338-340. If that's broken, then I think Wipro should be the best bet. But beyond pharma and IT, I'm watching Tata Motors. I think that should surprise the whole market. Till the time the stock trades above levels of 183, the stock has a good chance to move to levels of 200.